How to replace the primary memory module. Before you begin, remove the service door, battery, 2.5-inch storage drive assembly, wireless WAN module, optical drive, keyboard, base enclosure, right fan, left fan, and system board. Removal. Warning: the edges of the memory shield are sharp. Take care when removing it. Carefully separate the memory shield from the retention clips on the system board and remove. Push both arms outward simultaneously to release the memory module to the spring tension position. Grasp the memory module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Reverse this procedure to install the memory module. Important: when installing the memory module, be sure to align the notch in the memory module with the key in the memory module slot in the system board.